Edana Jovana Putra Parijana Ithe Ki Ache Parati Tire Edana Jovana Idhana Jovana Putra Parijana Ithe ki ache paro diti re Kamala jala dala jivana tala mana Bhajahu hari pada niti re Kamala jala dala jivana tala mala Bhajahu hari pada niti re
Kamala jala dala jivana tala mala Bhajahu hari pada niti re
Bhajahu hari mala Śrī-nanda-nandana Abhaya-caran Dullabha manava janama satsange tarahai bhava sindhure Sitayatapa bata parishana Edina jamini jagire Sitayatapa bata parishana Edina jamini jagire Bipale sebino kripana durajana Chapana sukhalaba lagire Bhale se bina kripana durajana chapanas Bhale se bina kripana durajana chapanas sukhala balagire Idhana Jovana Putra Parijana Ithe ki ache parati tire Idhana Jovana Jivana Talamala Kamala Jaladala Jivana Talamala Bhajahu hari pada niti re Savana kirtana savana matana Savana kirtana smarana Pada sevana Vire pada Atmanivedana, Pujana Sakhijana, Atmanivedana, Pujana Sakhijana, Atmanivedana, Govinda Dasaya Vilasare, Pujana Sakhijana, Atmanivedana, Govinda Dasaya Vilasare. Bhajahu re mana Śrī-nanda-nandana Abhaya-caran-arvinda re Bhajahu re mana
Śrī-nanda-nandana
Bhajahu re mana Śrī-nanda-nandana Abhaya-caran arabindari Bhajahu re Dulabha manabha janama satsange Dulabha manabha Dulabha manabha janama satsange Dulabha manabha Tarahaye baba sindhure Tarahaye baba sindhure Dulabha manabha janama satsange Dulabha manabha janama satsange Tarahaye baba sindure Idhana jovana putra parijana Ithe ki ache para piti re Idhana jovana putra parijana Ithe ki ache para piti re Jivana talamala kamala jala dala Jivana Bhajahu hari pada niti re Bhajahu hari pada niti re Bhajahu re mana Śrī-nanda-nandana Abhaya-caran arabindare Bhajahu re mana Bhajahu re mana Śrī-nanda-nandana Abhaya caran arabindare Bhajahu re
So this song was sung by Govinda Das. Govinda Das Abhilashade. What is his desire? Abhilash means desire. Bhajahu re mana Śrī-nanda-nandana. My dear mind, because mind is our friend and enemy. If you train the mind, then mind is your best friend. And if you cannot train your mind, then it is your bitterest enemy. Savai mana Krishna padaravinde. Therefore, mind has always been gave on the lotus feet of Krishna, then mind automatically will be controlled and will become friend. So Govinda Das is expressing his desire. My dear mind, you just be engaged in devotional service of Nanda Nanda. He does not say Krishna. He says, Nanda Nanda. Bhajahu re mana Śrī-nanda nandana. If we address Krishna directly, that is not very pleasing. But if we say Krishna, Nanda Nandana, Yasodānanda, Devaki Nandana, Partha Sarathi, in relationship with his devotee, then he becomes more pleased. So Bhajahu re mana Śrī-nanda-nandana. Why? Śrī-nanda-nandana. Now Abhaya-caran arabindare. If you take shelter at the lotus feet of Krishna, Nanda-nandana, then you will have no more anxiety, fear. Samāsita ji padapallavam plavam. Mahat padang punna jaso murari. Bhavam buddhi vasa padanga paranga padanga 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 jada vipadanga natisha. This is Bhagavad Bhasha. Padanga padanga jada vipadanga. This material world, padanga padanga, means step by step there is danger. So one who takes shelter of the lotus feet of Krishna, mahat padanga punna jasu murare, samasita, for him there is no more danger.